Colleen supply. Supply curve shift to the right or left due to the factors other than prices. Supply curve prices ke alawa kuch other factor bhi hain jiski wajah se right ya left shift karti hai, jaisa ki law and order situation, introduction of new technology. Rise in supply. There are two types of rise in supply. Rise in supply ki do kisme hain. First type, quantity supplied increases at the same price. Same price per quantity supplied increase hoti hai. Jaisa ki table se zahir hai, quantity supplied increase ho rahi hai from 2 to 6 jabki price same hai 6. Jaisa ki figure se zahir hai, supply ka jo hai wo rightward shift kar raha hai. From A to B and from B to C, quantity supplied increase ho rahi hai 2 to 6 jabki price same hai 6. Second type, quantity supplied remain the same at lower price. Lower price per quantity supplied same rehti hai. According to the table, prices jo hai wo decrease ho rahi hai from 6 to 2 jabki supply same hai 6. Figure se zahir hai a supply curve jo hai wo shift karta hai rightward from A to B and from B to C. Price decrease ho rahi hai from 6 to 2 jabki quantity supplied jo hai wo 6 hai. Fall in supply ki do kisme hai. First type, quantity supplied decreases at the same price. Same price per quantity supplied decrease hoti hai. Table zahir kar raha hai ke supply decrease ho rahi hai from 6 to 2 jabki price same hai 6. Figure ke mutabik supply curve jo hai wo leftward shift kar raha hai from A to B and from B to C. Quantity supply decrease ho rahi hai from 6 to 2 jabki price same hai 6. Second type, quantity supply remain the same at higher prices. Higher prices per quantity supplied same rehti hai. Figure ke table ke mutabik prices jo hai wo increase kar rahi hai 2 to 6 jabki supply jo hai wo constant hai 6. Figure ke mutabik supply ka jo hai wo leftward shift kar raha hai from A to B and from B to C. Prices increase kar rahi hai 2 to 6 jabki quantity supplied same hai 6 par.